Alright. I think we did it. Took longer than it should. I'm not using the hint. Know where we need to go. Whoa, excuse me.
Oh, crap. Now what?
It's time to tip the odds back in our favor.
Oh, that's brilliant. Guns? What are you thinking?
Relax, Gandhi. They're tranquilizer guns. Totally non-lethal. Your conscience will remain unscathed.
Oh, well, good idea.
Great. Okay, a little bit of advice. These things have lousy range, so we still have to get in close. You okay with that?
Know how to shoot a gun, genius.
So why couldn't we get these guns last time?
All right, let's take these guys out.
Bu kutulara bizim taşımamızı beklemiyorlar umarım. Bu bizim görevimiz değil ki.
Bunlar ne ki zaten?
Eski sergiden kalan eşyalar. Depoya gidiyorlar.
Bana çer çöp gibi geldi daha çok.
Oh, wow, these things really do have a lousy range. Okay, well... see, is this close enough? Yep. Okay, at that point he's dead.
We gotta get up to that walkway.
Like, I'm sorry.
This could help.
Okay, for something with wheels, this is very heavy.
Yeah, well, back then they...
that'll work.
Basically had to be.
We need is a horse.
They had to be heavy because they were just freaking built. I'm sorry. Kill two more.
Good thing one of us thought ahead, eh?
Yeah. Oh, well that's nice.
All yours.
Didn't even need a hint.
Lad, you got it.
Thanks, mate.
Yeah, well, could have given us these guns sooner.
I think I'm gonna take the elevator next time.
Let's see. Since we're probably gonna be climbing. Any goodies over here? No. Oh, rooftop.
All right, there's the tower.
Getting closer.
Appreciate that update, Captain Obvious.
Chloe still has not knocked out the lights, though. Oh, he's out of range. Well, I wanted to, so I can shoot him. Oh, shut up. That's what he meant when he said don't look down. Okay. So I thought my plan was somewhat reasonable. Although I guess if we are gonna... Oh, come on.
All right, no more donuts for you.
Out of all the other times that I've gotten caught, that one we should have. But, hey. But anyway, with the expectation that we're supposed to be going upwards.
Okay, I can get this. Yeah. Once again, you're up.
Oh, I just want a Prince of Persia game.
I'm right behind you. As always.
Are you really gonna make me do this? Oh, okay, no. Oh, I can go up. Well, not anymore.
There's a guy below you. There's a guy below you.
Oh. Okay, it's a joke. Don't need those jokes right now. Let's see. Oh, there you are.
Great view. I can see your house. Let's get moving.
I actually wasn't caring too much about the view, but I...
There's a guard right below you.
One up above as well. But he's probably out of range. If I were to die right there, I would have been so mad. Here we go. Out of range, out of range, out of range, in range. Whoa. You made some progress. It is the hidden treasures, something or other.
Shit. We can't get any closer with the tower lit up like that. What the hell's she doing? Come on, Chloe. That's my girl.
Well, there we go. We took out all the guards anyway. No one's looking in this direction.
Okay. We're clear.
Unless that rope hit somebody.
Ladies first. Ah, cute. Here we go.
I find that Mongolian oil lamp.
Oh, there it is. Yeah, and there's the acoustic alarm. Until we get this case unlocked, that thing's gonna go off if we so much as touch this glass. No worries, mate. Voila. All right. Now, we're sure it's the right one. Well, I guess there's only one way to find out.
Are you gonna shatter it? Shatter it!
Sorry, Marco.
Hmm. It's blank.
Crap. Well, that's the understatement of the year. This is it. It's bloody useless. The light of the great Khan. Wait a minute. What are you doing?
It's resin. It'll burn.
And?
Just give me your lighter. What?
Is that really a good idea in here?
Khan.
Ooh. Nice blue flame.
Whoa. Let me see that.
Oh, well.
Our ships were driven by a great flood tide into the wilds of Java.
Sounds like they were hit by a tsunami.
Yeah, somewhere off the west coast of Borneo.
Oh, great. That narrows it down a bit.
Look, this mountain must have been the closest landmark where they went aground. We find that mountain. We find the ship.
Looks like a volcano.
Wait, there's more. Okay, Joe. As if the ocean itself sought to throw off the terrible cargo we carried from Shambhala. The curse of the Chintamani.
Would that mean something to you?
Shambhala? Oh my God, Flynn.
What?
Marco Polo found Shambhala. Shangri-La.
You're joking.
If they were carrying the Chintamani stone, it might still be there.
It's all very fascinating, but we really gotta go.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. What the hell are you doing?
Sorry, mate. This is where we part ways.
Wait, Flynn, we had a plan.
No. You had a plan. Turns out I've got one of my own.
Come on, throw me the rope. Don't be stupid.
Oh, yeah, right. You're the mastermind. Only you overlooked one little detail. Didn't you, partner?
So what are you gonna do, shoot me now?
No, I just need you out of the way for a little while.
Shit!
You think I didn't know about the ships from the beginning? Any schoolboy could have figured that out.
Flynn. Listen.
Face it, genius. You've been played. Not yet. Want to give the guards a decent head start. Right, that's my cue. No hard feelings, yeah?
Well then, why were you trying to get... laser targeting?
No.
Oh, come on.
Okay, now I'm screwed.
I got hit once, but it didn't do anything.
Right. Thank you, Nate. Thank
you. Improvise, remember?
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, I'm going.
Use your head.
Öldürmek için ateş edin. All right, oh boy. Onu görüyorum.
Ateş! How do I get out of here? Öldürmek için ateş edin.
Oh, wait, treasure.
There we go.
Vurun onu. Where was it?
Yakalayın onu. Aşağıda.
Avlayın onu. And we will.
See ya, suckers.
Like, here's the thing. Like, not saying that I saw that. Now, those aren't guards. Like, I'm pretty sure there was...
One little detail, didn't you, partner? What? Face it, genius, you've been played.
Oh, really?
Hey, Jackass, you're ruining the show here.
Ah, oh, what a shame.
Sully!
I really can't leave you alone for a minute.
Oh, man, am I glad to see you.
How are you doing, kid?
I'm doing just great.
So, had to grease a few palms. Did go through the rest of your money, and a good chunk of my own, but hey.
Oh, that's nice.
Jesus, you stink.
Yeah, not half as bad as that cigar. Hey, how'd you find me?
Well, a friend of yours asked for my help.
Chloe.
Hello, Nate.
Oh, no. No.
Now, wait a second.
Sully, kick her out and shut the door. We're safer in here.
Just wait a goddamn minute. Hear her out.
Thank you, Victor.
Hey, no offense, Sully, but you're not exactly the best judge of character, especially when it comes to women.
Fair enough. All the same.
Dear God.
Oh, no, it's not that bad. Look, I have my own bucket. Ooh. Last cell I was in, eight of us had to share.
Listen, Nate.
You know something? I really appreciate you dropping by, but if you and Flynn hadn't screwed me over in the first place, I wouldn't have been rotting in this shithole for the last 3 months. So excuse me if I'm not just, you know, leaping into your arms.
I had nothing to do with it.
Right.
I told you, he's not going to listen to me.
Oh,
screw this. Nate, they found the ships.
In Borneo?
Yes.
And the Chintamani stone?
How do you know about that?
Do you really think Flynn could have figured that out on his own?
All right, good point. No, they haven't found it yet.
What do you mean they?
Flynn and his client, Lazarevich.
You know, the nutcase. They've been working together all along.
All right, then. If they haven't found the stone, that means there's still time.
Well, obviously.
You're gonna get us into that dig site. We are gonna snatch that treasure right out from under them.
They'll never see it coming.
Yeah, well, payback's a bitch. Look, they called it the wish-fulfilling jewel. It's a sacred object.
What, like a Buddhist holy grail?
Exactly.
Thanks.
Sully.
That's pretty nice.
In the kingdom of Shambhala lies the most precious thing to be found in all the world. A perfect raw sapphire of the deepest blue, larger around than the reach of a man's arms.
Ooh. That's got to be worth millions.
Hundreds of millions. And you say there's more of this?
Loads more. Lazarevich paid top dollar for Marco Polo's journals. He's been after the Chintamani stone for years.
Well, if he's been counting on Flynn to find it for him, it's no wonder he hasn't had any luck.
If I can get a look at Lazarevich's files, I can find that stone.
Hang on a minute, cowboy. That's easier said than done. The files are in his tent, and his tent is in the middle of the camp. It's like an armed compound. There are soldiers everywhere.
Well, he's a rich dude.
Well, that's why it has to be an inside job. From someone they know and trust.
Oh. Okay, I see where this is going.
I just need a diversion. You give me 5 minutes in that tent. That's all it'll take.
Really? 5 minutes? Well, that's great. I won't even have to get my top off.
Chloe, I was thinking more like an explosion.
Or that. Can be arranged.
Are you in?
Oh, hell yes. I was in before you were.
I'm still trying to figure out how we get into snowy whatever.
Chloe, you're reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Borneo.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. First one should be right ahead of you.
Like, I'm sure there was going to be, like, a betrayal twist or whatever, but that one was handled relatively poorly. What's this weird green light? Oh, a charge.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit him.
Just be careful. Lazarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols.
Well, where's the second charge?
I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church?
Why not? Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly. I said quiet, mate. That's the other end of loud.
Well... Oh, wait, it was that. There we go. Way to miss. But it's fine, we can go loud. Aim is terrible. How? And then looks like one more up top.
Damn, I'm a good shot.
Nope, don't need it just yet. Let's gather ammo first until we're full. And then we can climb. Where's the AK man? This is gonna make quite a bit of noise.
Excavation site one by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out fast. We can't let them send one back to the camp.
Well, if they can't hear the gunshots by now. Give me this AK. No, I think I will save up for the AK for now until we get into, like...
You should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Well, that's just dandy. I thought that was an alarm first.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
Bang, 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 bang. Let's see. 1, 2... Come here. Oh, that's where he is. I don't know if we'll be able to get up the tower undetected, but we'll give it a shot. Well, that didn't work. This actually wouldn't have given us any advantage whatsoever. Ugh. Okay, this is a bad spot. Let's do it. Were we getting shot at from one other spot? We are the worst.
Okay.
Oh no, I don't need that.
There we go.
Now he had some ammo. Oh, hold up, found one.
Still gotta arm three of the charges.
Yeah, I know. Wanna give me a boost or no? I wonder if that means there are more charges around here.
Should be only two left.
Why we couldn't activate them beforehand is beyond me.
All right, one more. We're out of here.
Oh, they're... This one seems rather...
Okay, that's all of them. Go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Seems rather pointless with them being so close together, but hey, what do I know?
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right. Come on, gorgeous. Jump up.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. There you go, kid.
Alright.
They weren't like that before. There
must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
This is just a perch? Well, dropping down then.
Looks deserted.
Looks like a trap. This is no. There's nothing here. Let's keep on going then.
Get down.
Shit. The pump is down again. The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
But that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Drop your weapons.
Eat some of that.
Still have one other gun. Oh, that's cool.
How's that feel? Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
Here's another one for you.
Sully!
That's messed up. Oh, man.
Enough of this. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
Oh, that was stupid.
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
Saw that one coming. But I still appreciate it. The dig.
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Wow, you got... Yeah, you can't even see the camp. You filthy liar.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
"3 months and you have found nothing."
Well, now wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
Dude looks evil.
Must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from site number 5. You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need, mommy. I am surrounded by traitors and fools.
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
It's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Man, you better be a good sharpshooter, Sully.
Left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
Ooh. Got a little back way here. I'll take it. Let's see, we got 1, 2. Well, that didn't last long. Nice shooting, Tex. Looks like we cleared out most of them. Let's see what he has.
Man, this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
There they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on.
Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
What was it?
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Celebrity sex tapes.
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing.
Just the ones that I've shot.
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
In a cave.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's the... They're all dead. Search
crap.
Spread out.
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
What was this the body
Nate.
Over here?
You... Well, that's convenient.
Okay, all right.
Whoa! Drop your weapons!
Here!
Hey there, buddy. Ah, oh, that was too soon. Ooh, give me this. How far to the right?
There we go.
Oh, I don't want that.
They're closing in on me. I got more than I can handle here, kid.
Well, I'll get there as soon as I can. Not too late at this point, Sully.
Hey,
I got really lucky with that blind fire there. Oh, dang. Oh, can I really? I don't have a grenade. Sully, you're gonna die! There we go. Get one in there. Yeah, it could have been better. Could have been much better. But one way or another, we survived.